Good morning. It is Thursday, March 28th. It's around 20 to 12, and this is the Senate Standing Committee on Finance. I'm Liz Krueger, the chair. To my right is Tom O'Mara, the ranker, and we have two bills before us today. Two go through rules, one does from here. We have one bill before us. Jalen.
8302, budget, an act making appropriations for legal requirements of the state debt service and lease purchase payments and other special contractual obligations.
This is the first budget bill of, I think, a total of 10. And we always do it before any of the other bills. Because very simply, it ensures that the state of New York will continue to make its debt payments. Any questions or discussion?
I just have a question.
Yes.
Certainly, it's very important that we pay our debts and let our creditors know that those debts are going to be paid. But this is part of the budget.
Yes.
I've seen nothing else on any other parts of the budget at this point. And I know we're doing an extender today, too.
Correct.
So where are we in regards to the other budget bills?
So to quote my leader, we are in the middle of the middle of trying to get the budget done. So clearly we are not going to complete the budget today before we leave town for the weekend that involves Good Friday and Easter. We are doing as, this is why I was confused when I said we have two bills here, because we have the debt bill, but we also have an extender. The extender will go through next Thursday, and it ensures that the workers in the state of New York continue to get paid and a few other items don't fall off a cliff, so to speak. We have been in this situation, I hazard to say, most of the years I have been in the Senate. I'm not sure about it for you or for anyone else in this room. So we're fairly confident we will be not that late this year, but yes, we are set up to be a bit late this year.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Other issues or questions? Set. John Liu motions. Senator Kinchy seconds. All those in favor?
Aye. Aye.
All those opposed? I see one opposed.
Without rec.
And without rec? Okay. One, two, three. Three without rec, one no. Thank you. And we have the votes to bring this to the floor. Yes, we already had enough ballots today. So thank you very much. And if you're on the Rules Committee, you might want to stay comfortable, because I think we're going to move into rules fairly quickly. Thank you very much. We're done.